Welcome back to Super Mario Galaxy 2. Yes, I played on the other file again. It's a great way to keep your lives. 15 of them this time. That takes me up to 19. Just awesome. We now have this square that we can now access the next world in the secret place thing type. I don't know. It's called Boss Blitz Galaxy. It's all shiny. Boss Blitz. Throwback throwdown. It's kind of exactly what it says on the tin. We're going up against a bunch of bosses from the first game. 5 of them to be exact. Yes. If you remember stuff from the first game, you should be able to do fine here. One hit, and he gets really pissed. Damn it. Okay, 2 hits. And 3. 1 boss down. Basically, this is like boss rush, I guess. Like the bosses of the first game in review. Okay, here we come to number 2. Okay, the first thing you're going to want to do before fighting King Caliente here is check on the underside of his planet. Because that is where you're going to find a life mushroom and a comet metal. Come back up. This will be a good galaxy to get star bits in if you need to farm for them. But trust me, I am going to need to farm for them. I know that for goddamn sure. Oh, come on. I mistimed that. God damn it. Boss number 3. Major Burrow. Next hit, I know that for damn sure. Like, come on, I played the first game, I should know this. Back up. Alright. Okay, next launch star. Boss number 4. Which gives you a checkpoint. That's convenient. It's Boulder Geist, as you might be able to guess from just where we were. Roar! Okay. This guy. Oh shit. Yeah, that was very bad. That was me not noticing quick enough. Luckily, I kicked this guy's ass in the first game, so I'm well prepared for this fight. I've got the hands. I've got the hands of justice. Boom, punch! Himself. Oh shit. That's through here. Yeah, his other hand's gonna leave us here tonight. That's just great. That's what I freaking need. I know I'm gonna need to friggin' be faster than this. Foreshadowing. Now he doesn't. He don't have any arms! Look, you stupid bastard, you haven't got any arms! Place to get to box number 5. So far we're doing pretty well. Now we've got fiery dino. Quite possibly the hardest boss of the first game. Okay. Now things are getting ramped up. That was close. Very close. Oh crap, I forgot about the fireballs. I keep forgetting about the fireballs in this fucking fight. Shit. Damn it. Whoa. Trailblazer here. Alright, we got it. We got this. But yeah, I know I'm gonna have to be faster than that. Alright. Now to open up, the next galaxy in Secret World Place Land, we need 110 stars. Actually, we need more than having 110 stars. Because you probably saw that Hungry Luma. Yep. That requires a whopping 2,000 star bits. Green one? Okay. Try to look on the dice. No dice. Well, except for a star bit. Believe me, I'm gonna need to collect a whole bunch more of those. Okay, so, zoom out and just take a look at what we've got here. I guess I could go to level 5, if you really want me to. I mean, it's not like it's a big deal or anything. I forget what the secret star is about, but I'm gonna head there anyway, because... Oh yeah, I remember now. Okay. Yeah, it's kind of insane. Silver stars pop up. Not going to be quite getting to the silver stars portion to get the secret star. Let's just get going here. Oh, God, this isn't as confusing as the last time I tried to go through here. Jesus Christ. Let's see the way. Barely even a maze. Oh, shit. Yeah, I might die here. Shit. Okay. Checkpoint. Take 3. This is not the easiest star to get to. Okay. Just remember the 3 free lives. Pretty much all you need to freaking do. That stupid star this time. I really don't want to do this again. There. What I was doing is I was spinning on every ghost. Just kind of being stupid about it. But I guess if you save your spins for when you 100% need to do it, so I guess it just worked out better in the end. Okay. Now let's move on. I really have to do this. Son of a bitch. Yeah, Daredevil run against the boss here, whatever the fuck his name is. Squizzer. What a weird name. Yeah, this is gonna be fun. Not really. I don't like this boss very much.
Yes!
You bit of a bitch. Take 2. Yeah, we've seen this. See the cutscene where it goes all blarg. Really don't like this fight. Okay, that's 2. Okay, fucking cannons. Shit, that was... Oh my god. Yes! That went surprisingly well. I thought it would take more than 2 tries.